train going past at the wrong moment. Now these two arches at either end created a bit of a wind tunnel, which was, even though the front is open, obviously you need two openings to get the air flowing through, and these arches at either end produce that effect, making this place very cool. Architecturally, it's just a masterpiece. Wonderful to see this place so busy. It's December the 27th and everyone's out. It's beautiful sunshine today. It's about 16-17 degrees. Absolutely perfect.